And we're not doing any of the big jumps with these weighted tires today. I was just hoping this would help wring them out a little bit before I throw them on the dryer. That was dope. Still pretty cool though. Alright, quit staying in one spot.
It's turning into slush.
There's some ice. Whoopee! Whoops. Most people just whip the throttle and flip around. My tires are still wet. Yeah, there we go, close enough. I'm tired of fucking around the same jump. Next. How about reverse donuts, huh? I've seen it ballooning way too much. It's like, oh, enough screwing around. Yeah, see, I can't even keep the front end on the ground with this one. And it does it. See if it handles any better with the TSM on. A lot better on ice. Maybe you do need traction control. Yeah, it keeps the tires from ballooning as hard too. That's nice. Why didn't I think of that sooner, huh? That's why. Because I like turning sharper on ice. This thing's just nuts. Just nuts, dude. caught a little piece of snow there. Nope, I just couldn't do it. See, look at that, it just launches. Oh man, that's what I get for stopping on a hill. Oh, that was bitching. One more shot of that. I think I got what I needed. Oh. Put in a couple more jumps, screw it. I was bitching. All right, that does it. Thanks y'all for watching. Please like and subscribe.